My tips for putting up peel and stick wallpaper. Make sure that your wall surface is smooth and clean. Make sure that you measure the space twice and order a little bit more than you need. Even if it means a whole roll, you can always return it. You're gonna need the proper tools. I bought a cheap kit on Amazon, a smoother, and an X-Acto knife.